Today I'm going to discuss the topic about banana leaf bath. So actually it is a maybe it is a Ayurveda kind of things. So what is the purpose or what is the use of this banana leaf bath means? So in our skin or body, what to happen? So some we cannot do. Mostly we can eat various kind of junk foods or oil food. So many various kind of foods we are eating. But what happens sometimes it is some unwanted things. It will be stored in our body. So it will be not come out of in our. So what happen? It will be make the some skin related diseases. So that's why what they are doing in this banana leaf bath means. So if we are doing this bath, it will be unwanted things. It will be come out our body or skin as a sweating. So then it will be removed from our body. So it will be clean in our body or skin. It will be clean. This is the purpose we are doing that banana leaf bath. So what how we can do this banana leaf bath means? So actually we need to cover that. Maybe we can wear that shorts or some dresses. After that we can cover that this head in a towel. That towel it have that humidity, so just we can put in water, then we can wear that in our head. So it will be humidity or it will be water it have. So after that, in your bottom, maybe we can do that. Maybe timings in a morning 8 to 11 or evening 3 to 5. So a reason for this sun, whenever sun it will come, it will be normal sun. So then it will be that it will come the sweating from in our body. So what we will do? Maybe we can do in our floor, maybe in a top of the building. So what we'll do? So first one banana leaf we can put it. After that we can sleep or we can cover that like that sleep we can do that. After that some more leaves. Actually, they are telling that maybe 15 to 20 leaves, banana leaves, we can use that cover in our whole body. So maybe some persons are fat. So what we will do? So some extra banana leaves we can do it. So full banana leaves we can cover in our whole body. Then we can do in knot. Actually, we can. Sleep in that banana leaf. One more person he will nod that all the banana leaf. So this is the way we can do it banana leaf bath. So solution what we will get the solution means all the problems or all the problematic skin diseases it will be resolved through this treatment. This is the solution. Yeah, thank you.